Tonight in Volusia County, DeLand police are investigating a crash that killed a pedestrian. This one happened near the corner of North Woodland Boulevard and Wisconsin Avenue. Police haven't released any information tonight about the victim.